third set highlights right here in front of you. And again, great distribution para kay Rebecca Rivera, finding most of her targets. Pero again, may depends ang halo rin po para sa Lucia.
Yeah, it was an outstanding match for an outstanding game for Rebecca, and also of course MJ Lasim, MJ Felix, saya na naman tayo. Kasi sasabihin ko, ang ganda ng performance din na pinakita ni Pam Lastimosa, yung assistance na kinailangan ni MJ Felix. Seryoso, yung assistance na kinailangan din ni MJ Felix na compliment ni Pam Lastimosa. So you can see the attacks doble.
Yeah.
44 to 22, and yung mga blocks, syempre, nakatulong din dyan sila Navarro, 9-3, and the service aces, wala man na nagawa ni isa ang Cherrylume, but Santa Lucia, really outstanding for them, 6-0, but ito yung magiging problema nila when they go up against Coco Life, their errors, 25 to 16. Yun din yung rason kung bakit medyo dumikit tayo sa third set eh.